play us now. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3.
I'm afraid I failed to stress all the means at your disposal to ensure my happiness, i.e. kindness, grace, and beauty, and that trick you do with beer, and the space between your eye, tooth, and incisor, and that sneer you like to give me when you realize my hands have gone too far. I digress, I need to know what you'll decide and how you are. The problem, Miss Rodriguez, with Miss Atkins is, you see, she walks head to shoulders through the clouds and miles over.
Her feet have never touched the ground. Foot steps never make a sound. There's always someone with a crew just to carry her around. Her feet don't ever touch the ground.
Let's start over, Miss Rodriguez. Strike that crap about her grace. Let's not beat around the bush like some sad sycophantic case. So here we go. My dear Miss Atkins, have you pondered my request? You and I should be affianced, then get married in Key West. Now I've given you the better part of 6 months to decide. Will you stab me in the heart, or will you be my goddamn bride? Don't write that. It isn't proper. It surely isn't nice. But I've given our Miss Atkins all I own. I need advice. Do I wait until I'm aged? Do I stalk her like a thug? Do I tie a rope around her? Pull her shoes down to the rug?
To her feet, never touch the ground. Her footsteps never make a sound. There's always someone willing to carry her around. Her feet don't ever touch the ground.
Let me guess, Chanel, you must be the nicest smelling secretary in personnel. With your promptness, style, and long legs, and those cheekbones so divine. Have you always worn your hair that way, or have I simply been blind? Let me let you in on something. Miss Atkins, she's a bore. She gets bones from every state and magnets on her icebox door. I was wondering, maybe you and I go out for a drink. Maybe talk about the future, do some dancing, what you think? I could promise you the world and have the deal sewn up by dawn. I could order you a silver cloud for you to stand upon.
So your feet will never touch the ground. Your footsteps will not make a sound. I am the willing to just carry you around. So your feet will never touch the ground. Thank you.